It's a real thing. Coke is
the way it should be.
Coca-Cola,
what the world wants to see.
Oh, yeah.
It's a real thing.
Coca-Cola.
We got this extraordinary Coke poster, Coca-Cola, from 1936. And it's glued to two pieces of board, and it's actually in four sections that are broken. The bottom right section is being soaked right now in water to see if we can remove it from the board. Here's the other part of the poster in the bath.
It's a real thing in the back of your mind. What you're hoping to find.
This part doesn't want to come off.
It's a real thing. It's a real thing.
Coke is
the way it should be.
Coca-Cola,
what the world wants to see.
Oh, yeah.
It's a real thing.
Coca-Cola.
People want to find life's good things. Coke has real life. See what real life can bring. The way it is,
with a bottle of Coke,
and the way it will stay.
Coca-Cola,
what the world wants today.
Oh yeah,
it's a real thing.
Coca-Cola is Coke.
Hey Chris, this is Bill Popovich calling. I had that grocery poster sent to you in September. I just wanted to touch base with you and talk to you since September, since you received it. So if you could give me a call back. I have a couple of posters I wanted to chat with you about. One was an Alexander Calder, but I did find a little bit of information on this particular version. Don't know if it's worth having some restoration work done on it, but I did find another Toulouse-Lautrec poster, and wanted to chat with you briefly about that. I negotiated a price for it already, but I want to find out its rarity.
We've managed to get this Coca-Cola poster off the board. As you can see, the poster was in pieces and it has come off the board in pieces. This area down here had a lot of mold in it. And so those small bits down there were already eaten away by mold, so I left them out. We will piece that area in to recreate the image. This area was also missing, as is this upper left-hand corner, which is supposed to read 1886, to go with this 1936. 50 years. Here we are inside Dan Paul's ship, the Jupiter II. Dan has just completed building this ship for our film PFIX in Space, among other things. How are you today, Dan?
I'm doing fine, Chris. How are you today?
I'm fine. I'm very excited to be shooting this film in your great ship.
Thank you very much. I'm very excited to be shooting it with you, especially when it's enhanced by a beautiful backdrop like this.
Oh, yes. Who's the genius who made this?
I think his last name was Krutia.
Yeah.
Coca-Cola, things go better with Coca-Cola, things go better with Coke. Life is much more fun when you're refreshed.
And Coke refreshes you best.
It's the refreshingest.
Food goes better with, fun goes better with, you go better with Coke.
The real life one puts extra fun in you and everything you do. So things go better with Coca-Cola, things go better with Coke.
Good. I'm sorry to have... I didn't realize you had left a message. I was going through the machine to see what I had missed, and I think I had missed your message. Oh, thank you very much. I enjoy making them. I'm making one right now. Actually, I'm running my camera right now as we speak because
We're linen backing a great poster from 1936 showing it. It shows two girls on it in bathing suits.
Right, right.
Wow. Wow. Cool. Yeah.
Yeah. Right, right.
Yeah, well, it's always risky trying to get stuff off board, and even I, with 20-something years, I still have occasion to have a poster disintegrate, although you can usually tell in advance whether it's risky to try to take it off board. Usually what makes it the most risky is mold. I've gotten stuff from Montana. Yeah. I see.
I'd like to buy the world a home and furnish it with love. Grow apple trees and honeybees and snow white turtle doves.
This person who just called was a very nice art and antiques dealer in Montana who was giving me a lot of interesting information about restoration and printing techniques, and we will soon be getting some business from him.
And keep it company.